placed at.
Now, with each stage performance she does, she has viewers helplessly falling in love with her. Yamada Noe's unique voice is what initially sparked interest among the viewers. When she playfully pointed out, "It's not because of a fever," viewers found her positive energy to be inspiring. Since then, viewers have kept their eyes on her bubbly vibe. Her individual promotional video received 230,000 views, with the comment section bursting with praise. Her personality is most definitely charming the viewers. She is going to be such a scene stealer. This girl is so interesting. Okay, girl, you go win the show. By the time Yamada Noe showed off these freestyle dance moves, her fellow trainees and even the judges were madly in love with her. No one can escape this trainee's level of good vibes and happy energy. Ad choice as advertising in red invented by Teed's viewers became more and more convinced that Yamada Noe has what it takes to be a true entertainer. It takes brass ones to dance to Ricky Martin's Living La Vida Loca. Mad props to Yamada Noe, NGT48, who had the courage to do so. Noe has the soul of entertainer, she will definitely do very well in variety or comedy. Yamada Noe for the win. While her singing and dancing skills aren't as strong as the Korean trainees' levels, Yamada Noe boasts a stage presence like no other. The Pick Me performance proved not only is Yamada Noe a funny, playful girl, but also an idol in the making. Viewers could see the amount of practice she must have put into this performance. "I want to have this energy on Mondays, she's adorable and looks like she can bring so much to the stage, can't wait to see more of her. Her smile is infectious, her energy is unending and her personality is so bright." Watch Yamada Noe's latest group battle performance, where she sings and dances to GFRIEND's Love Whisper, and has the time of her life. Produce 48 viewers are falling in love with this Produce 48. Trainee, just from an episode preview, these are the 12 girls leading the Produce 48 rankings after episode 3. This 15-year-old Produce 48 contestant is capturing everyone's hearts and votes. Netizens catch Mnet's clear act of favoritism on Produce 48. Produce 48 reveals evaluation scores of the two former YG Entertainment trainees. One Produce 48 contestant is blowing the competition away with her dancing. Old photos of Produce 48 contestant sparked plastic surgery rumors. Japan's most well-known Produce 48 trainees finally performed for the trainers. Here's how they reacted. Here are the top 12 Produce 48 trainees after episode 2. After school's Kian cries while talking about how she ended up on Produce 48. These are the 12 girls currently leading the Produce 48 rankings. Produce 48 accused of promoting Lolita concepts and Japanese imperialism. Here's how they responded. Produce 48 will only allow Korean viewers to vote for the show's debut members. IOI and 101 members come together to support Produce 48. Here are all of the final Produce 48 Korean trainee contestants. Here are all of the final Produce 48 Japanese trainee contestants. All of the members of IOI and 101 to guest on Produce 48. Koreans hate the idea of Japanese idols being on Produce 48 so much, they're trying to get it cancelled. Meet the Produce 48 trainee who already has 5 devoted fan sites. Popular AKB48 members spotted in Seoul for Produce 48. 101's Kang Daniel and IOI's So meet a guest on Produce 48. Produce 48 debut team's contract will last 2 years and 6 months. So you, Lee Hong Ki and more confirmed as mentors on Produce 48. Produce 48 is coming soon. Here are the idols rumored to be contestants. These are the two AKB48 members confirmed for upcoming Produce 48 show after IOI and 101. MNET presents Produce 48. The new idol project show 14 times idols actually touched their fans that will make you die of jealousy.